This is the Ham Radio Now Kickstarter for producing video of the 2016 ARRLN Tapper Digital Communications Conference coming up September 16th through the 18th in St. Petersburg, Florida. I'm Gary Pierce, KN4AQ. I run things around here at Ham Radio Now, not at the DCC and not at Tapper. And I want to make it clear up front that the Kickstarter is for funding the video production of the DCC, not for funding the conference itself. That is paid for by admission fees paid by the hams who attend in person. If you are a regular supporter of the videos of the conference, the video coverage, then this may be all you need to know. Except, well, let me take a look at the website for the Kickstarter. It's going to be a $5,000 goal. This is just the preview, so not everything is set up here. But the most important thing for you, perhaps, is that the only tangible reward, I got all these rewards set up as just easy places to click something to make a contribution, but the only tangible award will be for the $150 contribution. And that is going to be for something we've done in the past, a little USB drive that has all the conference videos on it. And we're not going to break them up into smaller packages. The $150 contribution, and you get everything. So that is it. We're also going to try to do this $500 corporate underwriter reward. We're just going to do four of them. And for the $500, you get me telling the world how wonderful you are at the beginning of each DCC program for about, 10 or 15 seconds. So thanks for watching this part, and off you go to push some buttons. Now, for those of you who need a little bit more information, Ham Radio Now is a YouTube-based television program for and about amateur radio. We've been around since 2012, and I am recording this blurb in the middle of episode 260. So we've done a lot of programs. And we do a bunch of different things. Talk shows, interviews, mini documentaries, Hamfest coverage, seminars and forums. I sometimes say we have multiple personality disorder. Too many different things. There's one thing that we are not, and that is technical. Except for this. Every year since 2008, we have recorded the annual ARRLN Tapper Digital Communications Conference. Okay, we didn't do it in 2010, but every year except for that one. The DCC has two full days of technical talks. It's on Friday and Saturday, and they cover anything digital in amateur radio, software, hardware, operation, all the digital modes, including digital voice, and sometimes there are even talks on good old packet radio. Each talk takes about 45 minutes, and each one ends up as a separate program on Ham Radio Now. Look at that, 114 videos. Play them all. You might want to pop some popcorn for that.
Yubi's advice on how to live long when you grow up as a piano player in a, quote, barrel house, unquote, is to always sit facing the door.
On a Saturday night, there's a banquet speaker, usually something not so technical because we kind of need a break, and there are some non-ham family members who need some entertainment.
So here's the column that I modeled.
And now, on Sunday morning, there's a deep dive, the Sunday seminar. It is 4 hours that go into depth on a single subject, and we usually break that up into three or four programs, mostly so that the video files don't get way too big, but break them up so you can watch them. We shoot it with four high-definition cameras, so we get all the audience Q&A, and we get microphones everywhere so that the sound is as good as the picture.
This is imaginary. This is just for something for you to start.
And as I said a moment ago, we send out about two a week once we start producing them until they're done. Sometimes a particularly newsworthy talk gets bumped up to the head of the line. And one time, one of the companies that often presents a program paid me extra to get their talk out first. And I'm not shy or coy about it. It was Flex Radio, and I appreciate their support. All right, that's about it. If you want to take a closer look at the programs, there is this handy YouTube playlist. Just go to the Ham Radio Now YouTube site, youtube.com/hamradionow, and click on this playlists. And I got a bunch of them, but this is the one that we're talking about. So there's all of the Tapper conferences and a few other Tapper-oriented things. Their forums from the Dayton Hamvention are also on here. And a separate group that we're starting to put together from the videos that we did back in 2008 and 2009, and these were never online. These were all on DVDs, and now we are beginning to put them online, and they should all be online pretty soon. And one last thing, all of the Ham Radio Now programs that we do are viewer-supported. We ask for contributions all year long, and we get individual contributions and some monthly subscriptions through a service called Patreon. All of that happens on our website, hamradionow.tv. We do this Kickstarter for the DCC because, well, the audiences for these are kind of exclusive. And that's a nicer way of saying that they're smaller. They're about a third of the size of our usual shows, unless it's Bruce Perens or maybe something from Flex Radio. Those get a pretty big audience. So they're also more expensive to produce. There's usually a week of travel involved. The production uses up most of my time during the fall. So I need and very much appreciate your financial help to get the DCC online. If you are just discovering the DCC in the videos and you're saying to yourself, oh my God, this is awesome. How did I not know about this before? Well, maybe you can do your friends a favor and tell them about it now. So there's one more thing to do. I need to push the go button here on the Kickstarter. It will end on Sunday, August 21st. So that is 1 month from today. And yes, I think I've got everything ready to go. Let's push the button. Oops, I got to accept the rules. I've read the rules. And boom, we are live. Congratulations, the project is live on Kickstarter. It says drum roll. Yeah, okay, close enough. Tell everyone you know. Thanks for watching. I'm Gary Pierce, KN4AQ, over and out.